the kind of cooperation from Republicans that I had hoped for. We thought that if we shaped a bill that wasn't that different from bills that had previously been introduced by Republicans, including a Republican governor in Massachusetts who's now running for president, that we would be able to find some common ground there. And we just couldn't.